yesterday, the Major Case Squad activated again after a double shooting in Madison on Edwardsville Road. One person was killed and another hurt during that shooting. The survivor taken to the hospital with what authorities are calling non-life-threatening injuries. The identities of the victims in that case not yet released. No suspects in custody there. As we mentioned,